Mace for the child molester. "What a big chemistry set Santa brought," I exclaimed to Michael, age 10, son of the chemist turned dean, when we went next door for Christmas cake. Michael beamed as his dad peered over half rims. Mary, age 6, nudged to show me her gift. "And what a cute nurse's kit," I added with a patron's smile.
"Doctor's kit," the housewife intruded. "Tell him it's a doctor's kit, Mary,"
Mary's mother repeated, even as she fetched us pieces of her best minced meat pie.